None of this matters. I trust that Penny cares about me and nothing's gonna happen with this guy.
Well, unless, of course, he's a skilled hypnotist.
What?
Yeah, well, while unlikely, it's still a statistical possibility. She might be performing sexual acts with him and not even know it.
Now you're just being ridiculous.
You know, am I? The mind's a mysterious thing, Leonard. He could be having the time of his life. She thinks she's a chicken pecking for corn.